What is up, guys? Spencer TV back here with another video, and today, guys, I'm here on the Goldcrest Valley map. And Grant, isn't this our old? A lot of you guys might see this as a familiar place. This is our old like construction workshop, just general where we made a lot of videos in the past, right, Grant?
Yeah, dude, this is the map, man. This is the map. We get a lot of projects done. We make a lot of money on this map with projects. Mowing, man. We do everything on this map.
And before I go on to say anything more, Grant, who made these signs? You said Nathan, these signs, the squad, Gorilla Man, and then Spencer TV. These signs here are really cool.
Yeah, Nathan. Shout out to Nathan, man. Nathan. His website will be down below in your description. Okay. Spencer, okay. You're going to link every mod up.
Yeah, for sure. So what we're doing today, guys, is with these F-350 dump trucks right here, new mods that we have downloaded, those will be in the description below as well. We are filling them up with sand. I think this one is already full. Yep, we got sand in the back of that one. Surprisingly, they can hold like 5,000 in the back, which is crazy for actually how like what they look like. Well, anyway, and then we have those log huge beams. We have a account that we need to give these to. They want a skid steer to rent a skid steer, the sand, and the beams for a project that they're doing at their house. So all we have to do is haul it to them and give them the supplies and skid steer, and we should get our payday from there. So thank you, everybody, for watching this video. Make sure to stay tuned until the end. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and let's get rolling.
So what you're going to do is you're probably going to – okay, so what we're going to do first thing is you'll probably use the F-350 in this – bumper pull trailer to hold the JCB over there. It's gonna be a lot for the F-350, but you can do it. Well, I use a Duramax to hold the wooden beams. So you're gonna load me up, and then you're gonna help unload me there, and then we're gonna drive back, and then you'll still have the JCB loader with you.
Okay.
And then we'll go deliver the skid loaders and all the sand. And dude, those F-350s hold a ton of sand.
Oh yeah, they hold 50,000. 50,000 and. How much is the biggest tipper in the in-game? No mods.
I think it's 59,000. Okay. 69,000. Yeah. Something like that.
And that tipper, literally, like it physically is like 10 times as big as this.
Yeah, it's crazy. But, once you get unloading that dump truck, it's like humongous pile compared to what the actual dump truck.
Oh crap! I forgot to.
Go get your JCB.
You think I can use the skid loader? Let's try it.
Try it. Let's just test it. It's gonna be a lot more, but let's test it.
To test it on the JC or on the skid steer here?
Yeah. Grab the skid loader, unhook the stump cutter, and then try to lift this. You might be able. I don't think so, but try it.
This is the bigger of the other. This has tracks on it, so maybe it'll help.
You could just throw that. Okay, just throw that.
I'm just gonna put it over here.
Yeah, you're good. I'll bring the JCB just in case. I'll follow you with it.
Okay. Yeah, because that JCB did it without. Any struggle at all, so maybe these skid loaders can do it, but let's see
We almost got you by a car. Sorry.
Oh, you did?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Grab it. See if it'll work.
Okay.
Here, we'll just both load at the same time.
Okay. Yeah. How much? So you think we can put two on that trailer at a time?
Can you grab it?
You
can't. You can't.
No.
Okay. Okay.
That's weird.
Here, what you can?
Yeah,
do
I can't.
Is,
I can't grab it.
Should be able to attach these.
Okay. Yeah, you should be able to attach those. It might get heavy.
There we go. Dude, this is crazy, dude. Look at that back end. Look at that back end, though. Like, the front tire is, like, smushed into the back end.
Oh,
like,
yeah. She's squatting. Oh, yeah. Okay, dude, look at that. That's pretty funny.
Okay. We got to raise this up, dude. This is getting pretty crazy. Oh, shoot, dude.
That's
so realistic how they do that, too.
Those beams are by Lambo Mods.
Yeah.
They're 1.3 tons.
Oh, shoot. Okay, we're just winning this round. Oh, I almost hit you. Oh, we're kind of lagging out a little bit. You're lagging out a little bit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, lower it down so you can...
this is sketchy. Yeah, I definitely need to lower it. Okay, line me up, man.
Okay, bring it in. You might want to... Okay, just drive forward. That's good. We'll just do two at a time, you said?
Yeah.
You're good. Drop it. Okay, well, you kind of... Bring it back if you can, like a hair. Just bring it back a hair. Here, let me hop in.
Oh, gosh. Oh, I went the opposite way.
It's
okay,
fine. We locked the load. It's good. Well, it's all...
No, I want to get straight, though.
All right.
Unlock it. Unlock it. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize how much room we did not have over there. I thought we had more room. Okay, so we're going to go up.
Just push it. There, you're good. You're good. Good.
No. I got to get the back end, man.
No, now you're onto the other side, Grant.
Oh, I am?
Yeah.
Shoot. Okay.
Good.
Okay, just lock it. Whatever.
It's locked.
Okay, sweet. Now I got to attach to these, and you're going to have to eventually unlock that. Okay, so here we go. Oh,
wait, you're gonna stack them on top?
Yeah, baby.
What? That's gonna be so much weight. The truck's already squatting dude, pretty good.
Sweet. It's gonna be sweet, man.
That. Oh my gosh, I didn't know you.
Oh, we're dipping. We're almost dipping. Okay. No, it's gonna be sweet. We're gonna get it. I've done it before.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you do that, and I need to unload these so we can put the JCB.
Okay.
Up on here.
Okay, so you're gonna unload all those. Oh my gosh, that's why everything was so quiet. Couldn't hear any volume, guys. There we go. Okay, so now we're gonna drop these down. Oh gosh, you have the ramp down, right? Yeah.
Yeah, the ramp's down, so it should you should be able to connect to those other thingies. Okay, let me just. We have so much stuff now.
Oh shoot, I connected the whole thing. Oh gosh, I connected all of it.
Okay. All four?
Yeah.
But just press Q on your.
I know. There we go.
You should be good.
We got it, man. We got it. Okay, now we gotta lock the load, dude. This is sweet. Can we throw a strap? Oh, I know the straps don't go over, but the load should lock. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Is it gonna lock? Let's check it.
It locks. It's locked. Yeah, how does it feel? How does it feel on the truck?
It's tough. It's definitely tough.
I'm sure.
Okay. Hey, well, we got everything loaded. Do you need help load? Yeah, you need help
loading. Yeah, we need the JCB up on here. I wonder if this F-350 will be able to handle the JCB. The JCB itself is tough, large.
Man. Yeah, I was going to say, we probably should use a big dump truck, but hey, oh, watch out.
You're good.
Oh, we're going to use the F-350, though.
Okay.
Okay, we're kind of just in the middle of a random parking lot and road, just loading all of our
this
equipment.
This is our parking lot. Okay, load it up on here. There you go.
Yeah, you can't fly, Spence, because this is...
This doesn't lock. Holy to leader, guys.
Yeah. Keep her
everybody say a prayer. Say a prayer right now for me. Yeah, let me turn down the volume.
There you go. You're good, man.
Vehicle.
Okay.
We
should probably put our skid loaders back. Let's go put the skid loaders back.
Okay.
Or actually, we got to get going.
Yeah, we got to go.
We'll come back and load them up. Okay, so I'll let you lead the way, Spence. I'll kind of watch you from behind. Make sure you're all good, because I know I'm going to be fine.
Yeah, you'll be fine. You just have... Maybe, Grant, when you're turning, all that weight might... Oh, we got a lady here.
Take your slow, and make sure you don't... The steering is a little screwed up on that truck. If you kind of remember, this is the exact same truck as that. Oh, shoot. Oh, my
you're
gosh.
Good.
Aaron,
you're good.
You're backing up into me, man.
There's the lady.
Sweet. Go left. Go left. Oh, gosh.
Curb. We're on the curb.
There you go.
Okay.
I was going to say,
everything's looking good.
You got to swing really wide with that.
For sure. You have to swing really wide with that. Yours is probably longer.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Okay.
Oh, dude, it's taking a little bit to get going. Our top speed's 50 miles an hour, so just make sure you don't just go flying into a car, Spencer.
That's true. That wouldn't be too good.
Sweet.
We're going 70 miles an hour.
I was going to say, I'm top speed right now. You're going 70 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Hauling a wheel loader. Holy crap.
Okay, so the turn will be... Where's the turn at? No, one more. Yeah, these people have a lot of money, very wealthy. I think he's a doctor, and I think he has time off. And Grant, isn't that right? He has time off, and I don't know why he's doing this himself, but holy cow!
At least we're getting paid for delivering all the stuff. Oh my gosh, dude! Oh shoot, you got to swing really wide there.
Okay, there's Grant. He's pulling in.
I'm. Oh shoot! Oh gosh!
Oh, we're in the dirt.
Oh boy! Oh my!
Oh my! I told you! I told you that would happen.
You called it. I'll give you that. You predicted it, dude. I just. Holy crap! We just put a couple scratches on the old Chevy.
On the back of my F-350 dump truck, it says "Stay back 300 feet." That's pretty realistic. How the construction dump trucks. Whenever you're driving behind one, because they're just so large. Okay, we're here. We're here.
Okay, sweet.
Where do you
want him at? Are you gonna back in his driveway?
Just wait. Stop.
What are you doing?
I'm unloading it over here.
Oh,
we just hit a tree.
God, you hit a tree, man.
No, the tree hit me.
Okay, keep going. Oh, so we're gonna unload over here?
No, I'm just gonna unload the JCB here. You can put the wood where you want to.
Okay, I'll pull in. Ooh, shoot. Should we put it in his driveway or should we put it on the side of his yard?
Not his driveway. Yeah,
okay,
Grant,
okay,
not
okay.
His driveway.
Okay. We'll put it on the side of the yard.
I don't know. He didn't really give us too good
details.
I got a really good idea, Spencer.
I got a great idea. So what you're going to do is you're going to pull under, and they're all kind of attached right now. So what you can do...
I'm going to lift it up, and you're going to drive out.
Yep, exactly. I like the thinking, brother.
Okay, so unlock the load.
Go ahead.
Let me click F1.
You got it.
Here.
It's unlocked. It's unlocked. Okay.
Go.
Slow, 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 there slow, slow. Okay, sweet. Go.
Let
go.
Me lower it down.
Lower it down.
Q? Am I detached?
Good. Oh, hey, no, you're not detached. You like detached like the back end or something. Oh shoot, I'm kind of stuck.
Detach.
Whatever. Got it. Come on.
What did I attach? I clicked detach. Okay, yeah, now we're attached.
I got you.
Now
oh
you
shoot, we're like trapped in my trailer. Oh, okay, there we go.
What the? Oh, the top. Okay, it's the top. Let me.
Yeah, I was gonna say you keep like attaching to the. Hit G, and you can kind of change around, man, and you can change to
okay.
like your motor. Remember?
Come
on, got it, got it. Hey, make sure you lower it though.
Okay, so I go here. Q.
Come on.
Does that work? No.
Yeah, I got it.
I was in the tractor, and it wouldn't. For some reason, I
oh, shoot.
Like the white thing was on the tractor. It's weird.
Okay.
That's super weird, actually. You good?
Go.
You think
yeah,
you got
it?
Okay,
it.
There you go. There, that's nice. Okay, so they should be happy
JCB
with that.
I was going to say, load up the JCB, and then here. Actually, you can just throw the JCB on my trailer if you
no,
want.
No, aren't they? Don't they need? Oh, they need a skid loader, don't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, skid loaders. They don't
okay.
need the JCB. Here, I got my ramps.
Yeah,
down.
Let's
we're
put it on here.
Hurry up. We're in the middle of the street. All right,
we're flying.
Get her on, and we're going to go. Here, on the roll. On the roll, man. All
right,
You got it. Go. Sweet.
All right, go.
Okay, I'm,
that was
I'm,
actually
I'm
pretty skilled.
Slow,
okay, I'm in. Is the ramp up?
We gotta load up the sand. We gotta load those skid loaders up too. Yeah. Oh boy, we gotta.
Yeah, we
ahead.
Still gotta load these up.
And we gotta make two big piles of sand for the guy.
Well, that's 100,000. That's like
yeah, that's a ton of sand.
That's yeah. We should be good there.
Oh shoot! I should probably. Oh gosh! Oh my
oh,
gosh,
Grant,
Spencer!
I got you.
I did
you.
It again, man! I did it again.
I'll save
dude,
you.
I'm turning into. Crazy Russian driver like Spencer.
Worse
Spencer's
than me.
Trailer just comes sweet around.
I know,
thing.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. Sorry if I'm taking the realism out of that. Oh, Spencer's just flying by. Oh, you better watch out, boy. You better watch out. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yep.
Oh, dude, he's crazy. He just goes here, dude. He goes into collision. Oh, my
I
gosh.
I thought I was
going to
make it. I was playing some chicken with that car.
Oh,
they
gosh.
Beat me though. They always win, guys. Never play chicken in this game against the bots. They always beat you. Okay. Oh my Grant, hey, that's my bad.
Yeah, I could tell that.
No, because it lagged and it was just stuck.
Okay.
Like my turning gets stuck sometimes for weird
okay,
reasons.
Okay, so now we have to. Ooh, this is going to be tough. Oh, dude, we don't even have one of those trailers. Oh, dude, Spencer, come
the
on.
The turning is so bad.
Just flying. That's true. I'll give you that. The turning is horrible on that. Okay, I'm going to purchase another Eager Beaver trailer.
Okay. I'm going to try and turn in here and back it in sketchily, guys. Let's see if old Spencer TV here can
here,
back
keep
it
the trailer
in.
Hooked up. And
oh,
then,
keep
oh,
it
yeah,
up? What am I going to put on it?
Yeah, because we're going to need it. Or actually, you know what? We can haul two skid loaders on that. Why am I going to buy another one? I don't know. Pull under there.
Okay.
Yeah, keep her unhooked up.
Oh,
keep her hooked
turning.
Up. I'm going to probably unhook this, park the Chevy,
okay.
And then we got to get...
We have to load these up with sand.
Yeah. Exactly.
Holy cow, I hate that this truck is... No hablé inglés. This is bad. Okay, let's turn here, truck. There we go. Straight. Okay, Grant, can I actually load with this?
I don't think
probably
so.
Not. Okay, I'm going
to.
No, I'm not even going to
try.
Yeah,
I got you. I'm going to come
be,
over and load
yeah.
it with you. And then we're going to load sand in it. Hopefully you can load when the trailer's connected. I'll
and then you grab the other dump trailer, okay? Grab the other one. What do they want, buckets on these JCBs?
Oh, wait. It's not working.
Is it because I'm attached to that trailer, you think?
Yeah, it was.
Okay. That's weird. Why do you think... Okay.
I don't know
yeah.
why that is. Okay, we're blown with sand. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay.
What?
Here we go. We
What's
gotta
wrong?
Do it again. There we go. Okay, sweet.
Okay,
we're
tell
good.
Me when you're done, because I
just
got...
Let it go. Yeah, I know. And then pull up that other dump truck is what we could do. I'm going to probably jump in that other dump truck, and we're going to pull it up. We also do have this F-350. I was going to use it for hauling, but it has like a crazy amount of power to where it's like uncontrollable, especially if it was in the hands of Spencer TV.
Oh, boys, you know how it is. Okay, so Grant, you just said one skid loader.
Two.
I'm in
I
the
was supposed to
passenger
jump
seat.
in. You're in the
I'm
back
in the
seat.
back seat.
Sweet, man.
Not the passengers, the back. Wow. I've never
Two
seen
skid
that.
loaders.
Two? Okay.
Two. And is this full? It's full. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to back up to the trailer. Then we're going to swing on through here. Hopefully.
Oh, come on. Watch out, lady. Watch out, lady. We're trying to get up this curve. Wow, this kid's here. Oh, we had it.
I don't know what is hitting. We've had this problem before, guys. We don't know what it is. I was able to pull through once. Now I'm like kind of like stuck in here.
No, I'm stuck too. We're all stuck. No. Oh, there we go. We got some speed.
You gotta pull straight through there. Okay, we kind of just did that skid loader. It's fine though. You're stuck too? Where are you stuck
No,
at, man?
I was stuck on the curb with the
Oh,
skid
with the
loader.
skid loader.
Okay, lower the ramps here. I'm coming around. Oops.
There you go.
Oops,
Okay,
oops.
it's lowered. And then I'm gonna pull that other dump truck. Oh, shoot, you got it? Loading up?
Yeah, I got it.
Sweet.
I got it.
Okay, and then I'm gonna pull that other dump truck under.
Okay.
Should be good. And then if you want to get that other skid loader, make sure they both have buckets on them, and that's all they need.
Yeah, that's all they wanted. No pallet forks or anything like that. I guess they're just moving sand, so that's all they need. Okay, those load up pretty quick too. Our sand dispenser there is super nice. Okay, last JCB coming in hot here. Big country. Oh my.
Okay, that's filling up too. And then, do you want to be hauling those? Can I trust you, Spencer? Can I trust you, man?
Yeah, you can trust me.
Okay. You can haul them. I'll let you haul them.
Okay, let's hop in here.
Dude, and you notice the front end of this truck gets squashed. Look at that
Oh,
suspension, man. I don't know why it's the
why is
front
it the
end, but
front end, not the back end?
I don't know.
Maybe because
I
they,
just because there's so much weight. I
or
have no
because
idea. Usually, it
they.
should be like tipping with the back end, I think.
Okay, well, maybe they did super good shocks on the back and strut, or yeah, and
True,
in the
true.
front they didn't compensate for it. So
Could
even
be.
though
Okay,
there's more weight, I
stop
don't
there.
know.
Okay, we gotta back out of that. For some reason that there's like a glitch or something. Let's hit the road, Jack.
Okay, how am I looking back there? Is
You're
everything
good,
still
man. You're
on?
good. You're good.
Holy
Just keep
cow.
her going slow. Oh shoot. Just keep her going slow. Yeah,
Keep
and
going
you notice
slow. You almost hit me.
the brakes are horrible on
Yeah,
this,
they're really
especially when you
bad.
have tons of sand in here. I can definitely feel this weight. There you go. Oh shoot. Oh, you keep stopping. You keep brake checking me,
I
man.
know, I was brake checking you.
I'm riding too close to you.
Yeah, stay 300 feet back, it says. Okay, we're gonna get up to 70 mile an hour here, guys.
Okay, just don't go flying in a car. You can go 70 mile an hour. Just don't crash, man.
All right, try not to. If nobody pulls out in front of me here, we're
Oh, I'm
flying
doing
down.
70 mile an hour too.
Yeah, you should be
Sweet.
able to catch me.
I'm
Just
gonna
kidding,
tell
I'm
you, I'm not
going
gonna catch
70.
you. Okay, slow down on that turn. Slow it,
This
slow it,
isn't the turn.
slow
We
it.
still have one
Great.
more.
Okay. You're passing with two skid loaders and like tons of sand in the back of your dump truck. Okay, we're gonna do it too. Oh shoot. Oh gosh, we're not gonna. We probably should back it up.
Jeez, big
Pass
country.
your turn.
Uh-oh.
Take it slow.
Swinging wide.
Okay, sweet. Oh.
Getting a little dirty.
Oh, are you gonna be able to make it up the hill?
Oh yeah,
Double.
we got it.
Come on,
We got it.
Bioshock. Sweet.
There we go. We got a good view from back here. Hopefully there's no traffic coming up here. Okay, what is this guy using all this sand for?
Dude, I have no idea. I don't know if he's like building a
Sand?
playhouse for his kids or
Yeah.
what with all this wooden stuff and sand. I don't know. But hey, we're making good money off of this.
That's true, that's
Delivering
true.
it. We don't have to do any dirty work, just delivering it to him. Sweet, man. Okay, so just get the
Watch
skid
out,
loaders
boy.
up
Get out of
low.
here.
Oh, you're back up? Okay,
Okay.
sweet. Don't hit the sun.
I won't.
Oh, you just barely missed it. Okay, you could probably just unhook that right now if you want. Is what you could do, and then we'll get.
Well, I
Oh
should
shoot,
lower
that's.
it.
It's kind of. Okay, and
There
then
it's.
we're just gonna put the sand like right here. We're just gonna dump it back here.
Okay.
Those trucks are loud.
They're extremely loud. Oh,
There
almost
we
hit
go.
that
We're
sign.
dumping. We're dumping. Oh shoot! It kind of like lifts you up. Oh gosh! It just keeps lifting me up.
Drive forward a bit
Oh,
if you have
hopefully.
to.
I'm trying to.
Oh, it
There we
won't let
go. Dude, look
me.
how much.
It
Okay,
won't
no,
let
keep
me.
going. Keep going. I made a huge mound here. Keep going and like just keep hitting it cuz that happened to me too and I thought it wasn't going to let me, but then it does. Just stay
Okay,
there.
yeah.
Yeah, there you go. You're good. And then what we'll do is, oh, you got the ramp down already?
Yeah, the ramp's already down.
Yeah. Sweet. I'll hook up to these.
This is a lot of sand, guys. A lot of sand. Holy Toledo. And I'm...
Oh, you didn't give him the track skid loader?
No. No, he didn't ask for it. Remember?
Good idea. Good idea. Good idea. We want to keep that track skid loader. Okay. We have a ton of sand. We're just gonna put the skid loader just right by the sand. Get it all ready for him. Sweet. There you go.
Okay, yeah, let me help him mine.
Look how much sand that was, guys. Holy crap.
I know. You can make a pretty good sand pit with that for your kids.
Yeah. Yeah, you're just packing that off and then putting it there. And guys, this is going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this construction video. If you guys want more, just let us know by hitting that like button, telling us in the comment section. Turn on those post notifications. First one's down there usually to reply on the video. I try to reply to you guys a lot. And I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.
See you later, guys. Alright guys, this is going to be the end of the video. We successfully delivered all these here, the four huge pallets, the beams, actually, not pallets, what did I say, pallets? And then we have this huge pile of sand, so I'm not sure what he's doing with all this, and then we also gave him two skid steers right here, and we were just about to pull out real quick here before traffic piles up. So thank you everybody for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I try to respond to every single comment I can, and yeah, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.